Well, the weather pretty darn good for the first day of school.
Yeah, a lot of kids enjoyed some sunshine. Let's go over to Chief Forecaster John Malone.
Yeah, but in typical fashion, usually that first week of school, you're going to get 1 or 2 days where it's going to warm up. And tomorrow it starts to warm up. We'll be right around 80 degrees tomorrow at Madison at 82. And then it's going to get even warmer towards the end of the week. So for tonight, clear, patchy fog, not too bad, 60 degrees. All the showers from this afternoon have dissipated or moved out over Lake Michigan. Mostly sunny tomorrow, not a bad day. Humidity's moderate, not high. But tomorrow night, we'll see increasing clouds, and we'll see that humidity go up and a chance of a storm late. Those storms will be around on Thursday morning. 87 the high, warm and humid air will be here, but only for one day, and then we start a cool down. The Storm Team 4 10-day outlook, 76 on Friday with a morning thunderstorm. Look at the weekend, very autumn-like, 68 for a high on Saturday, partly cloudy, 70 on Sunday. A lot of 70s and 60s after that. We'll be back with more after these messages.